As election day approaches, the West of England Civil Society Partnership invited candidates for the role of West of England Combined Authority Mayor to respond to a list of questions. We asked how they saw the role and value of the local voluntary, community and social enterprise sector in the West of England.
Lesley Mansell of the Labour Party. What do I think is the value of the local voluntary, community and social enterprise sector, VCSE? The VCSE sector has enormous value to the West of England, particularly the many that are based in and working in our most disadvantaged communities, providing support and a wider range of opportunities for people to get involved in their local area. The organizations do a huge amount for our communities and are often undervalued and underappreciated. I want to change that. Having worked in equalities for so much of my career, I know firsthand about the contribution they make to supporting equalities and diversity across the West. How will I ensure that the West of England Combined Authorities, WECA, strategies and plans are informed and influenced by the diverse voices of local people? The key is working with the West of England Civil Society Partnership, and in a meaningful way. This means constant consultation and engagement with the partnership as it represents the VCSE sector at the regional level. I will be regularly involving local people as well as organizations and business in all my strategic decision making, particularly when planning housing, transport and adult skills provision. What are my priorities to address inequalities across the WECA? Equality is at the heart of everything I do. I believe passionately in creating an equal society where no one is left behind, where everyone can enjoy a good quality of life. My priority is to build more social housing and affordable homes, focusing on the areas of greatest need. With better planning and contracts, new housing developments will also deliver apprenticeships and employment. These will return money into the local economy and provide opportunities for qualified tradespeople. I will work with employers and trade unions to promote the West of England as a living wage region, encouraging local authorities to pay employees and contractors at least the living wage as specified by the Living Wage Foundation. I will also introduce an equality charter to close the gender pay gap. I will seize the opportunities devolution provides to build on our currently low unemployment and to challenge the inequality that exists across the region. Raising skill levels increases the West of England's competitiveness and helps people find more fulfilling and better paid jobs. I will identify and capitalize business and investment opportunities, bringing together businesses, unions, academia and the public sector for the common good. Years of underinvestment in our schools and colleges has led to a fall in educational attainment, leaving many of our young people ill-prepared for the demands of the workplace. My team and I will work hard to ensure all employees and young people receive the best training available. What would be my key priorities for my first year as mayor? I will use my skills, knowledge and experience as a negotiator to bring together the leaders of the three local authorities. Sharing best practice, uniting in a common purpose, we will leave no one behind. I will bring cooperative values, equality and equity to all our decision making. In my first year as mayor, I will set out a bold and ambitious strategy to build 4,000 houses a year, 30% of which will be genuinely affordable, by 2021. Meet with other mayors across Europe to build international links and ensure the West remains an outward-looking, global region. Invest in new infrastructure to support housing development through introducing a 2p supplement on business rates. Begin the introduction of a regional app and smart card system, so people can travel across the combined authorities with ease. Launch a campaign to encourage local authorities and businesses to become living wage employers. Set up a commercially attractive regional energy company to encourage investment into carbon-free energy sources. Create a clean air zone to tackle urban pollution. Meet with the government to lobby for further devolution of power and resources to the West.